My name is Gigi Sevilla, and this is Valerie.
My name is Valerie. I'm with Spency. I'm one of the Latina consultants here in Orlando, close to the Orlando area and the Sydney area.
Awesome. Well, thank you, Valerie, for joining us today.
Oh, my pleasure.
And we're at an open house at this beautiful 5-bedroom, 2.5-bath home in North Bay near Dr. Phillips Boulevard. And we did a little something different today. As you know, when you first purchase your home, you have so many different, it's very exciting because you get to purchase new furniture, you get to buy different new things. And I think one of the most important things is how, and you know, when you come in your home after work or any guests that you may have, you want the house to smell
good. You know, like a good smelling house.
Exactly. Yeah. You want it to smell amazing. And she has, right now we have like so many different candles all over this house that it's amazing how these flavors and scents
are intertwined together.
So good. So I'm gonna leave it up to Valerie so she can tell you a little bit about it and give you little tips about what you can do in your home.
Yeah. Like I said, I'm Valerie with Scentsy. Have a few little things that we brought to the open house today. We brought a little bit that I had at home to share with everyone who is here. We have a variety of supplies and inventory that we can share with everyone. So if you're looking for a warmer, or if you're looking for scents for the home, or even car bars where you can use in your car, we always like good smelling cars and good smelling homes. So we do have lotions, we have room sprays, we have body washes, and also different types of warmers for different types of lights. Everyone likes their house smelling good, lasting long, and also being environment friendly. So what's good about Scentsy is that our products are environment friendly. There is no sap, there is no wicks. So you're looking at being able to indulge your house in scent, but also avoiding the fact that you leave it on and something may happen, or have a fire, and obviously in a beautiful home like this.
Especially if you have kids at home.
Exactly. The great thing about the wax from Scentsy as well is that they are warmed and not burned, so you can have a little child or you can have anyone by accident and go ahead and tip it over or tip anything up that's on and it won't do anything to them. So that's a great thing. It's a great thing. It's safe. That's the best thing that I can say, that it's a safe way, safe environment for everyone to have a home, whether it's adults, kids, anyone who comes to visit. The scents are amazing, and of course, we tell everyone it's based on your liking, so whatever you like, we accommodate to your liking. We can sit on one-on-ones like we did today with a lot of people here and just kind of figure out what the scents that they like. But it's definitely a great thing to have at home, and it's safe. Home, car, gym bag. This is one of our lovely new products that we have, which is our Scentsy
Go. That's my favorite. I love it.
And you can take it anywhere. So you can take it in a gym bag, you can take it at home, you can take it in a doctor's office, anywhere, realtor's office, anywhere.
Even in
you go.
The closet.
Even in the closet.
Husband's closet.
Or bathroom.
Kids, so. Boys closet.
Exactly. So definitely Scentsy is the way to go if you're looking for a safe way to go. Vegan free and everything that it's not costing anyone else's, you know, life or anything like that. Costs, of course, awesome. Candles sometimes. So
awesome. So what do you recommend, Cynthia? I know you have so many different flavors. I mean, so many. I keep saying flavors. I want to eat them because they smell so good. So many different scents.
Uh-huh.
What is something you recommend? I know some of them are very soft. Some of them are very like it smells like your laundry, your detergent.
Yes.
What does he recommend that somebody's just moving in their home? Something very subtle, very like welcoming. What would be one of the best scents that you would recommend?
If we're looking for, let's say like you said, if you're looking for maybe something that would be appealing to a gentleman, or maybe in a bathroom or a closet area or a walk-in closet that has a closet or anything of that sort, I would suggest a Mystery Man. It's very close to a cologne that you see, like a Curve or a Chrome. This would be the similar scent to those. And those I like because it also obviously calls the attention for a man and not a woman. If we're looking for the ladies, I would say our new scent of the month, which is Plum and White Woods. It's a great scent for anyone, but it does call the attention for females. As you can smell, it smells amazing, and it just, it's the perfect scent to have around the home where you get that kind of like plum smell, but it also has a delicate flower smell too. So kind of easy now, kind of like a lavender or lilac. Room sprays are great. Room sprays are another thing that I would always suggest. It's a great thing to have these in the closets, in the rooms, in the gym bag in a bathroom. You can use these as the lovely other sprays that are around that will last you as well. And then of course the car bars. Who doesn't like their car smelling great? So car bars are always a great idea.
Also, well, thank you, Valerie. I appreciate that, and thank you for being here with us. So, thank you guys for tuning in, and we have a little gift for you guys. So, anybody, you know, we're going to be doing this open house once again. So, anybody that comes in, you're probably going to receive one of these little sample gifts, something for your car. You guys can try it out. So,
right. And we have raffles. We can run raffles in the next open houses too, as well. Yep. So, we can always donate something from Scentsy for that lucky winner as well. So. Definitely keep in contact and sharing the love with Scentsy, of course.
And I'll put Valerie's information below this video so you guys want to contact her and have any questions or anything you guys want for your home. I'll leave that information. I'll also leave my information below if you guys want to know more about this house, which I'm sure you guys already saw the tour, all the pictures. Any questions you may have, we can also schedule a one-on-one showing appointment and tune in for the next open house. Thank you, guys.